First to update in the news. First to update. Funny face been slapped by police. You see the thing? What did they do for Ghana here? They slap funny face for face. They slap him for face. Funny face has been slapped in the face. We are putting it in Facebook Live.
Okay, Gia, you don't worry, do funny fans. So I've been bailed out and I slept at the police station yesterday from Monday to Tuesday, like 3 p.m. to the 2 p.m. or something. My dad jail. Now I'm an ex-convict. Yeah. I'm locked up. Don't let me out. Locked up. But the most painful and saddest truth which I'm about to reveal is about Ghana police. When they came to arrest me on the highway, they arrested me at the Millennium City Road, around where they sell the and I be a pharmacy one because I've just gotten down to go and buy pharmacy. To go and buy medicine. You know, it's not been easy for me. Guess what? The moment I got down, the police car crossed me. Charlie, the way they beat me on Monday, eh? The way the police treated me on Monday, eh? I'm the uncle of no. I'm the poor mushroom, sir. Tell her. And I have people there. What did I do wrong? Nelson Mandela slept in prison before. JJ Rowling slept in prison before. All great men slept in prison before. Watch out for anything to come straight. And the police maltreated me. Look, and we come in the city police. They are dragging me on the floor. What did I do? Police brutality. Why? Ghana police, mommy, Joe, number one. God bless good policemen. God bless good policemen. Like commander. Like the Pentecost commander. When you saw the way they treated me, he said, why? A country that you kill your heroes and celebrate after they are dead. That's a deep statement. Okay, funny fans, move on.
Shadina Sante, a bomu, a boba, and I told me, Alain Bella, watch out that he fight for you to my last drop of blood.
No, this I won't insult your mother. I won't insult your mother. Okay, Vanessa. I love you. I'm fighting for you, okay? And the babies. Big ups to Kimberly. The great Kimberly for me. It's not it. My brother. Got it.
First to update in the news. First to update. Funny face been slapped by police. You see the thing? What did they do for Ghana here? They slap funny face for face. They slap him for face. Funny face has been slapped in the face. We are putting it in Facebook live.
Yeah, you know what they do, hey? And all the useless people haters too saying I was resisting arrest. Kwasi, I watched the video well. If I was resisting arrest. Watch the video if I was resisting arrest. I was telling them, even begging them, you should stop slapping me. Let me go and close the car door, po, or move and park the car and let them take me. Chale, they handcuff me, slap, chale. Ha! Me, why you do me like this? I got a police, me, why you do me like this? Uma, me, chow, amba, wa. Obi, on yimbi, ako, ubi, ako, ma. Ube, wua, ma, uma, wua, umbe, umbe, bregana police. Uma, me, chow. My brother, cut it. The big brother, my brother, man, who they sleep. Now he singing Ghana police. Now he told me, my brother, cut it.